Amazon Managed Workflows for Apache Airflow is a managed environment in the AWS cloud for the open source Apache Airflow project. Apache Airflow is a popular workflow management platform. The project was open sourced from the very first commit, and the Airflow community has hundreds of active members who support each other in solving their problems. Airflow is commonly used for tasks like running ETL jobs, managing machine learning pipelines, and automating DevOps tasks. Customers love Airflow's supportive community and robust ecosystem, but many have asked us, can AWS help us to deploy and rapidly scale Apache Airflow environments without having to set up and maintain the infrastructure ourselves? Today, using Amazon Managed Workflows for Apache Airflow, you can author, schedule, and monitor workflows using Airflow inside AWS without facing the common challenges involved in running your own Airflow environments. Managed workflows take care of your Airflow environment setup, scaling, and security, as well as handling upgrades and monitoring. This means you can spend a lot less time managing Airflow environments and a lot more time using them to execute your data processing workflows in the cloud. Getting started with managed workflows is easy. You can create an Airflow environment and run your first workflow in minutes. And managed workflows environments come pre-configured for high availability and automatic scaling. Here's how to get started. First, in the AWS Management Console, navigate to Managed Apache Airflow, click on Create Environment, and start by entering a name for your environment. Here, you can also see the version of Airflow that will be installed. Managed workflows run the actual open source Apache Airflow software in the environments it manages for you. Minor version patches for the environment will be performed automatically during a maintenance window you can define, and when major version upgrades are available, you can apply them on demand with the ability to roll back to the previous version if required. Airflow workflows are expressed as a collection of all the tasks that you want to run, organized in a way that reflect their relationships and dependencies. In technical terms, this collection of tasks is called a directed acyclic graph, or DAG. To define workflows in Airflow, you write DAGs using the Python programming language. Managed Workflows uses Amazon S3, our simple storage service, to access your Airflow DAG files. So the next step is to specify an existing S3 bucket and path where your Airflow DAG files will be located. You can also optionally install Airflow plugins and Python modules required by your DAGs by providing a plugins zip file and a requirements text file. We'll click Next to continue. Managed workflows create the resources for each Airflow environment inside an Amazon Virtual Private Cloud, or VPC. So, you'll need to select the VPC you want to use. Each environment automatically spans multiple availability zones, or AZs. So, you need to select private subnets in two different AZs from your VPC as well. Next, you need to choose how you want to access the Airflow UI. You can choose the private network option, which will create a fully private endpoint accessible only from inside your VPC. Or you can choose to create a publicly accessible endpoint. Both options are authenticated and authorized via AWS's Identity and Access Management System, or IAM. For this demo, we'll choose the public network option. Managed workflows provide automatic worker scaling for you. When setting up a new environment, you select an initial environment class and a maximum number of workers. The environment class controls the amount of vCPUs and RAM available for the worker nodes and can be monitored and changed at any time. Managed workflows will scale the worker nodes up to your maximum to accommodate your workloads, and when there are no further queued or running tasks, it will remove those additional workers. The service will also automatically monitor the health of the worker and scheduler nodes, restarting them on fresh containers when required. Managed workflows make it easy to run Airflow with built-in security. All of your data is encrypted by default. You can choose to use an encryption key managed by AWS or select a key that you've configured in the AWS Key Management Service. To provide environment observability, you can configure the level of logging to persist for your tasks, as well as for the web server, scheduler, worker nodes, and DAG processing logs. These logs, as well as your environment metrics, are stored in our observability service, Amazon CloudWatch. You can also provide tags for your environment if you wish. To execute tasks, the Airflow workers assume an execution role. This gives you a simple and secure way to access other AWS services from your tasks. Here, you can either select an existing role or have the console help you to create a new role for your workers. After selecting a role, click Create Environment. Once the environment becomes available, click the Open Airflow UI link to access the environment. As you can see, this is the same Airflow UI that you would see if you downloaded and installed Airflow on your own. To finish this demo, let's upload a DAG from our workstation and run it in the cloud. We'll view our Airflow environment details and click the link in the DAG code in Amazon S3 section. Then we'll click into the DAG folder and upload a new DAG file. After a short wait, the new DAG shows up inside the Airflow UI. And clicking into it, we can load the graph view to examine what it does. This example DAG performs an ETL-style workflow, copying CSV files from a public dataset into an Amazon S3 bucket, performing a join and aggregation across those CSV files, and storing the result in S3 as well. This DAG uses a built-in Airflow sensor to check S3 and a built-in operator to execute serverless SQL queries against CSV files using Amazon Athena. But because managed workflows are running the same open-source Apache Airflow that you can download yourself, your workflows can use any of the built-in sensors and operators that are part of the Airflow project, as well as the features from any plugins or Python libraries that you choose to install into your environment. Finally, as we mentioned before, Managed Workflows integrates with Amazon CloudWatch for logging and monitoring. No matter how many Airflow environments you create, you can view their logs and monitor all their essential metrics like task delays, DAG load failures, and more from one central location. To learn more, please visit our website, and thanks for joining me for this brief overview.